This is where the life of the party is, right here at Lake Town Wharf. I'm gonna take you up and show you a two bedroom, two bath unit that has just had a price improvement. Let's go check it out. Here at the wharf, there's multiple amenities. For one thing, they have tons of food. You have the press, you have one taco, there's a salon as well, Hairology, and then Lulu's, and last is the Wharf Seafood Restaurant. There is also 5 resort style pools, 2 hot tubs, there is an amazing light show over the lake at night. There's tons of things to do here, and the beach is literally right across South Thomas Drive. So many people think that you have to be Gulf Front to feel the breeze and get water views, but here at Lake Town Wharf, you sit right here on the lake and get city views. There's tons to do right here at Lake Town Wharf, and convenience to many, many restaurants and shopping. I do want to take a moment and thank Mr. Henry with Keller Williams Success Realty for allowing me to do this virtual tour for you today. Give me a call. Let me set up your private tour and lock this either home or investment property in for you. I'm going to tell you a few things that I like about this unit. Number one, I love the kitchen island, because it gives plenty of room to serve food on. And then there has been upgraded to stainless steel appliances, and there is granite countertops. The second thing that I really like about this unit is, it is a 2-bedroom, 2-bath, but it also has a bunk room. So you get that extra space for guests, if it's your primary residence, or if it's a rental, extra heads mean extra money. So the last thing that I love about this unit is the views from the living room. Check out how beautiful it is, looking over the lake and the city views. Y'all come on in and let's check out this bathroom. It's huge. So it does have double vanities, the soaking tub, so you wanna kick back and relax in the tub in the evenings, I'd hide out in here. And then you have this large walk-in shower and your little toilet room. Many condos don't have this large of a bathroom, so that's a nice added benefit.